to use the TI84 to answer questions for the binomial distribution for a less than or equal to case, the best way to do that is to use the binomial cumulative distribution function. You could use the binomial probability distribution function, find the individual probabilities and sum them up, but it's much quicker to use the binomial CDF. For this example, I'm finding the probability of getting less than 6 girls out of 10 births, assuming boys and girls are equally likely, and the probability of getting at most 6 girls for the same situation. The probability of less than 6 is not the same as the probability of at most 6. At most 6 includes the case of equality. Less than 6 does not. So first, using the calculator to find the probability x is less than 6, in the binomial distribution case, or in any discrete distribution case, since the case of equality is not included, that's actually going to be equal to the probability x is less than or equal to 5. To do that on the calculator, you want to go to your distribution menu, the same place you went to when you were finding probabilities for the binomial PDF. So you press second and that vars key, scroll down or up arrow, since it's toward the bottom, until you find binomial CDF. The CDF is the cumulative distribution function. And what that does is it sums the probabilities starting at x is equal to 0 and ending wherever you need it to end. So for this example, I need it to end when x is equal to 5. Selecting that, it's asking for n, the number of trials, and that's 10. The probability of success in a single trial, assuming boys and girls are equally likely, is 0.5. And where I want it to stop summing is at 5, because if x is less than 6, that does not include the 6, so I need to have x stopping at 5. Entering past those, you'll see that just like the binomial PDF, if you have an older calculator, in order on the screen, you're going to be putting in n, p, and x, separated with commas. Pressing enter, that probability rounded to 3 decimal places is 0.623. Now to find the probability of getting at most 6 girls out of 10 births. At most now indicates we want to include the 6. The case of equality is included. So I'm going to do the same thing, but this time I'm actually stopping at 6. Going back to my distribution menu, going back to binomial CDF, and I just need to change my x value to 6 because now I have the case of equality. And again, what the CDF is doing is it's summing all of the probabilities from when x is equal to 0 all the way up to when x is equal to 6. And that corresponding probability rounded to 3 decimal places is 0.828.